The story of a nation once occupied from all sides, emerging from devastating wars, and rising anew. The Turks. Overcoming hardships with determination and resilience, they have arrived at today. The heroes of the War of Independence ignited the flame of freedom and laid the foundations for a proud future. The journey of the Turks is one of defying all odds, rising time and again, and changing the course of history. In this video, we'll explore the proud journey of a nation reborn from its ashes, and the global achievements of institutions like TUSAŞ. This journey, marked by courage, faith, and perseverance, provides us with hope and inspiration. Today, I will provide information about Turkish Aerospace Industries, or TUSAŞ. Holding a significant position in Turkey's aerospace industry, TUSAŞ also plays an active role on the international stage. Founded in 1973 to meet Turkey's defense and aerospace needs, TUSAŞ has not only increased its local production capacity but has also achieved significant success in international projects. The main goal of TUSAŞ is to ensure Turkey's independence in aerospace technologies and to become a competitive force worldwide. TUSAŞ works diligently to solidify its leading position in Turkey's defense and aerospace sectors. The company aims to contribute to Turkey's strategic objectives by enhancing its domestic production capabilities. Moreover, the ownership structure of TUSAŞ is noteworthy. The company operates as an entity under the Turkish Presidency of Defense Industries. This indicates that TUSAŞ receives state support and guidance in its projects. In line with this objective, TUSAŞ has successfully implemented numerous products and projects in both military and civilian aviation. With its strong local production capabilities, TUSAŞ serves both the Turkish armed forces and international clients. TUSAŞ boasts a wide range of products, making significant strides in both military and civilian aviation sectors. Here are some of the standout products and projects of TUSAŞ. KAN is developed as Turkey's national combat aircraft, featuring high maneuverability and modern avionics systems. KAN is expected to play a crucial role in future air battles, equipped with advanced radar systems and weapon integration. This aircraft aims to reduce Turkey's dependency on foreign defense systems and is produced entirely with local resources. Turkjet is a jet trainer and light attack aircraft designed for pilot training and effective use in light attack missions. It features high-performance engines and advanced avionics systems, garnering significant interest from both the Turkish Air Force and international clients. The aircraft's modular design allows for quick adaptation to different mission requirements. KBAY is a multi-purpose helicopter, versatile enough for both military and civilian applications. It is notable for its high carrying capacity and long range, coupled with low operating costs, making it user-friendly. KBAY is designed to deliver reliable performance even in challenging weather conditions. ANKA and ANKA-3 are medium-altitude long-endurance unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, used in surveillance, reconnaissance, and intelligence missions. These UAVs stand out with their long flight durations and advanced sensor systems, adaptable to various mission profiles. ANKA and ANKA-3 are effectively used in Turkey's border security and counterterrorism operations. Aksungur is a long-endurance unmanned aerial vehicle designed for long-term operations at high altitudes. It can be utilized in both military and civilian missions, notable for its high payload capacity and advanced communication systems. Aksungur is an ideal platform for surveillance, intelligence, reconnaissance, and attack missions. Hırkı is a modern basic trainer aircraft used in pilot training, known for its high performance and low operating costs. It can be quickly configured for different mission profiles and adapts to various training scenarios. The ergonomic design of Hırkı enhances the efficiency of pilot training processes. Attack is an attack and tactical reconnaissance helicopter with high maneuverability and advanced weapon systems. It is effectively used in both land and maritime missions, holding a significant place in Turkey's defense industry. Attack features modern avionics systems and a strong armor structure, ensuring superior performance even in challenging combat conditions. TUSA, in collaboration with Lockheed Martin, has undertaken the production of F-16 fighter jets. This process was carried out under the Peace Onyx program. Since 1987, TUSA has participated in the F-16 production program, manufacturing 70% of the aircraft's airframe, including the aft fuselage, center fuselage, and wings. Under this program, a total of 160 aircraft in Block 30, Block 40, and Block 50 configurations were produced and delivered to the Turkish Air Force. Through F-16 production, TUSA has gained significant knowledge and experience, contributing to Turkey's defense industry. TUSA has also made significant strides in satellite production and development, playing a vital role in the manufacture of Turkey's communication and observation satellites. TUSA is the main contractor for Turkey's first indigenous communication satellite, TurkSat 6A. This satellite will enhance Turkey's communication capabilities and is a project of strategic importance. Additionally, TUSA aims to increase Turkey's satellite observation and reconnaissance capabilities with the GKTRK satellite series. These satellites are noted for their high-resolution imaging capabilities. TUSA's satellite production facilities are equipped with world-class technological infrastructure and play a crucial role in bringing various satellite projects to life. These products of TUSA demonstrate Turkey's capabilities and contributions in the aerospace industry. In addition to all these products, TAI also has dozens of other large and small projects and products. We will introduce all of them one by one in our videos in the coming days. TUSA is committed to ensuring Turkey's independence in aerospace technologies by undertaking numerous innovative projects. These projects are supported by advanced technology and research and development, R&D, activities. TUSA has developed innovative technologies, including high-performance engines, advanced avionics systems, and unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs. These technologies provide a significant competitive advantage in Turkey's defense industry. TUSA places great emphasis on domestic production, reducing reliance on foreign sources and ensuring self-sufficiency in strategic defense and aerospace technologies. Additionally, these local production capabilities enhance Turkey's defense industry's export opportunities, contributing to the national economy. TUSA's R&D efforts are continually advancing to develop new and more effective defense and aerospace solutions. The company collaborates with universities and research institutions to integrate the latest technological innovations and discoveries into its projects. TUSA's R&D center works diligently to research and develop cutting-edge technologies and innovative solutions. TUSA is recognized not only in Turkey but also internationally for its technological contributions. The company leads in areas such as advanced radar and sensor systems, avionics software, and flight control systems. Additionally, technologies like composite materials and lightweight structures are part of TUSA's innovative approach. TUSA aims to go even further in its future projects, developing new projects in areas such as artificial intelligence, autonomous systems, and green energy technologies. These projects are designed to meet the defense and aerospace needs of the future. TUSA is continuously investing and conducting research to realize this vision. These innovative approaches and technological contributions ensure that TUSA maintains a respected position both nationally and internationally. The company's R&D investments and innovative projects play a crucial role in meeting future defense and aerospace needs. TUSA is not only a significant player in Turkey but also on the international stage. The company has established collaborations with numerous countries worldwide and has engaged in extensive export activities. TUSAŞ's international collaborations occur through various joint projects and technological transfers. Particularly, projects conducted with allied and friendly countries foster the exchange of knowledge and technology in the defense industry. These collaborations enhance TUSAŞ's reputation globally while contributing to Turkey's defense industry. TUSAŞ has formed partnerships with many leading aerospace companies worldwide. These partnerships not only increase technological know-how but also facilitate access to global markets. For instance, collaborations with giants like Airbus, Boeing, and Lockheed Martin strengthen TUSAŞ's international presence. The company's export activities showcase its success in the global market. TUSAŞ offers its military and civilian aerospace products to clients around the world. These export activities significantly contribute to Turkey's economic growth and the development of its defense industry. Products such as ANKA, HERKU, and ATAK are especially popular abroad and are preferred by many countries. TUSAŞ's export successes demonstrate the company's competitive strength and technological superiority on the international stage. TUSAŞ has earned the trust of global clients with the quality and performance of its products. International collaborations and exports are part of TUSAŞ's strategic objectives to become a global brand. The company aims to expand its activities in this area and reach a broader customer base worldwide in the future. Additionally, TUSAŞ continuously works to enter new markets and strengthen its presence in existing ones. Through its international collaborations and export activities, TUSAŞ will continue to contribute to Turkey's defense industry and economic growth. The company's successes in this area strengthen Turkey's strategic position globally. TUSAŞ continues to address the defense and aerospace needs of Turkey and the world with its forward-looking vision and goals. The company's future projections focus on innovation and sustainability. Among TUSAŞ's future projects are more advanced unmanned aerial vehicles, next-generation combat aircraft, and state-of-the-art helicopters. With these projects, the company aims to enhance its competitive edge both in domestic and international markets. For instance, TUSAŞ's new generation unmanned aerial vehicles are equipped with autonomous systems and artificial intelligence technologies. These UAVs aim to play a strategic role in future battlefields. Furthermore, TUSAŞ plans to achieve its sustainability goals by investing in green energy and environmentally friendly technologies. This includes developing low-emission engines and lightweight materials that are eco-friendly. In line with its sustainability goals, TUSAŞ employs environmentally friendly technologies in its production processes and aims to reduce its carbon footprint. These goals are part of the company's long-term growth strategies. TUSAŞ places great importance on cultivating a talented and skilled workforce to realize its future projects. The company aims to continuously develop its human resources by incorporating young talents and experts. This enhances its knowledge base and nurtures generations that will shape the technologies of the future. Through training programs and collaborations, TUSAŞ develops the skills of its employees and equips them with the latest technologies. This is a crucial factor that enhances the company's. Lastly, TUSAŞ will continue to be a pioneer in aerospace technologies with its innovative projects and robust R&D efforts. The company will persist in contributing to Turkey's defense industry and adding new successes to its international achievements. TUSAŞ's future vision will be shaped by technological innovations, sustainability, and investments in human resources. This vision supports the company's long-term growth and success. In conclusion, TUSAŞ is dedicated to meeting the defense and aerospace needs of Turkey and the world with great diligence. With its innovative technologies, high-quality products, and successful international collaborations, TUSAŞ holds a significant position in the industry. TUSAŞ's local production capabilities play a crucial role in ensuring Turkey's strategic independence. Additionally, the company's R&D efforts and sustainability goals provide a strong foundation for meeting future defense and aerospace needs. TUSAŞ's international successes are a testament to Turkey's significant steps towards becoming a global player in the defense industry. The company's products and technological innovations are highly appreciated and sought after by clients worldwide. For instance, the ANKA unmanned aerial vehicle developed by TUSAŞ is preferred by many countries and has garnered significant interest in international markets. Similarly, the Herku trainer aircraft and ATAK attack helicopter have also gained substantial acclaim abroad. Lastly, TUSAŞ will continue to be a pioneer in aerospace technologies with its innovative projects and robust R&D efforts. The company will persist in contributing to Turkey's defense industry and adding new successes to its international achievements. TUSAŞ's future vision will be shaped by technological innovations, sustainability, and investments in human resources. This vision supports the company's long-term growth and success. In conclusion, TUSAŞ continues its journey as a pioneering organization shaping the future of both Turkish and global defense industries. These achievements will be further strengthened by TUSAŞ's future projects and goals. Goodbye, see you in the next video.